between you and me. Today's chill, but he's always depressed usually, and ain't no telling what his mood would be. He been having struggles ever since hitting the puberty. Look in his face and the glow in his eyes, he's so quiet that you ain't even know he arrived. They say shy, cause he won't even go and say hi. He play the background, he feel like they don't know he alive. Feeling so insignificant, so friendships he limit him, and he tries to keep his conversations to a minimum. He think he's awkward inside, he feels weird. So when he around peers, he don't think nobody feeling him. And even worse, he hate the circle he sit in. So you can see him trying to act different, he trying to fit in with all the cool club attendees. I hope he get in, but he should cut the act like bad weaves and spit in.
He wish he was a little bit taller, he wish he was a baller.
He wish he had a woman he could call, a click and a car to get attention at the mall. And the closet full of gear to help him cover up his flaws.
You are full but the same.
Up her chest, she thinks she look a mess,
and it's messing with her mind,
it's making her depressed.
She got it all the time, but she feel like she a four and she wanna be a dime.
Dang, made in God's image is a crime. Shame that she don't see the devil playing mind games. And envy is a mountain that's impossible to climb. She do it, so what she feeling all the time? Pain, and she just wanna erase that. It's like a prison and she just wanna escape that. But God has given her something he'll never take back. Shape for his glory with perfect beauty. You in him and then him, ain't how you rate that. Listen, your value is to be embraced. A meek and gentle spirit, that's the beauty you should chase. God is satisfied with the vessel that he shaped. He care less about your size and the makeup of your face. You hear me, this is true stuff. That's no lie, I swear it ain't. But you were tailor-made like a two tux. I'm talking customized like a new truck, with the fresh paint job and the chrome wheels, plush insides and the motor all juiced up. And yeah, you cost them more than a few bucks when the sun hung like a noose from the Ku Klux. So why you carry all this pressure? So thirsty for validation, don't even know you special. You feel like you a lesser, like pennies on a dresser. But before you was a baby, you was made to be his vessel. Rare and unique, image bearer of peace. And God decided to dwell in you like his personal man cave. He made many men, but only one you. So you truly give meaning to being handmade.
You are